accident relief, medical equipment train reached, and medical assistance are being provided. You have senior railway officers have also rushed to the site, and necessary relief being provided to the affected people. That's the update coming in so far as the railways is concerned. Kajal, what more updates that you can share with us? We're looking at the medical teams are also over there. They are all rushing to the spot. The injured so far have been shifted to the KM hospital, and unfortunately, three people have lost their lives.
This is also another issue that has been oft highlighted when it comes to the Mumbai suburban network. Given that Elphinstone was closest to KM, at least there were ambulances on standby and there could be facilities which could be sent to the station as soon as possible. But in most stations, there is a High Court monitored probe which has found out that in most stations, the medical facilities are also not there. The ambulances are also not there present when they are supposed to be present. At least in this case, because the station is very close to KM, which is a premier medical institute of the state, that they were able to rescue as many people and send medical teams quickly to the spot. And we can see those medical teams at work and the rescue teams at work. But yes, this was a disaster that was waiting to happen. Several people, lakhs and lakhs of commuters who get down every day and take the train every day from Elphinstone because it is close to a business hub of South Central Mumbai.